nice scrimmage in front of 50,000 people, and I think it was very productive. Obviously, nowadays with the help of players, I think we're doing it the right way. I know sometimes you get criticized because you start the first three or four sets of the scrimmage with just two hand tag, and it's just too critical, but too fragile right now. But that's just the way it is.
Of the Scarlet team, passing for 5 of 14 for 28 yards and an interception. On the ground, he had 59 yards on 9 carries.